Moreza Ma TV Amu Enang Ena.
Thank you very much. Well, please be seated. Thank you. Good afternoon, everybody. And once again, as I said, I apologize for the delay. I was held up in Mombasa a little bit, so I apologize for not being on time. But more than that, just to say what a great day this is as we celebrate the confirmation of a new Chief Justice for the Republic of Kenya, but also for me a particularly singular honor to be the first president to swear in the first female Chief Justice of the Republic of Kenya. I had these people here had prepared a long story for me to say, but I have purposely said I will not, because it is not for me to tell you how to execute your work. Only to say, and that is actually what I was going to do, just to remind you of just the oath that you have taken, and to impartially do justice in accordance with this constitution, as by law established, and the laws and customs of the Republic, without any fear, favor, bias, affection, ill will, prejudice, and any political, religious, or other influence in the exercise of the judicial functions entrusted to you. And I will at all times, and to the best of my knowledge and ability, protect, administer, defend this constitution with a view of upholding the dignity and the respect for the judiciary and the judicial system of Kenya, and promoting fairness, independence, competence, and integrity within it. Mine is only to wish you God's blessings as you embark on your duties. We will pray for you. We know you will succeed. We are there to partner with you and to work with you as the executive branch of government. We want to partner with you. We want to work together with you. And we pray for your success. Justice Ouko, both of you, at least, we may talk from grassroots, uko mumekua in the system. Hakuna kukusomesha chochote. Fanya haki tu. Na sisi hatutakuwa na shida. Mungu awabariki na walinde. Asanteni sana.
Ngoreza Ma TV Amu Enang Ena.